Triumph Street Twin Range has steadily dripped into showrooms in the last year, and they're still releasing models. The latest is the Street Cup. Swapping out parts for drop style spars, adjusted suspension height and a sleek seat cowl, Triumph aims to capture the aggressive, urban styling of the modern cafe racer scene. It's worth noting these bikes are all from the same Street Twin platform. It's the same engine with the same figures, 54 bhp with 18 nanometers torque, plus 120 millimeters suspension travel. But it's all tweaked to give a slightly more aggressive feel. Sitting higher up over the headstock and front end, the Street Cup turns in sharper, feels more willing and pushes you to go that bit harder. You probably won't get there any faster than the Street Twin, but you might have more fun. After a day riding the curves in Spain, the Cup does start to feel a little soft. Eventually you overcome the brakes and suspension, but only if you push hard. Those Nissan Twin calipers at the front are the weakest part of the bike and could do with an upgrade. ABS is standard and can't be turned off, and while traction control does come off, don't expect the front end to be willing. Triumph Street Cup is a bike that does what you ask of it. If you're up for going fast, it will go fast for you. It's more than capable, looks cool, and it's a Triumph. At £8,600, it's more than the Yamaha XSR 900. But if you want something British that sounds great and is on brand, the Street Cup ticks all the boxes.